Oh, today YouTube, we have my all-time favorite sniper in Warzone history, and I'm sure many of you can agree. We have the MW Kar98 in our hands. Now, the Kar98 wasn't a vibe for a little because of those crazy sniper nerfs a while back, but now that they reverted the patch a bit and made snipers a little better, the Kar98 is back to slapping. This loadout here, we have the Arma as a secondary, and we are able to drop a solid 35 bomb on Fortune's Keep. With all that being said, let's take a look at the Kar98 build we are rocking in this video. So starting off with the muzzle, we have the Monolithic Suppressor for that sound suppression and damage range buff. Moving on to the barrel, we have the Singard Customs 27.6-inch for increased damage range, bullet velocity, and recoil control. Over on the laser, we have the TAC laser, which is going to help with quicker ADS speed, aiming stability, and aim walking steadiness, so the scope isn't swaying like crazy. Our optic we're going to be using is the sniper scope, just because it's the cleanest and the best on the sniper. Then all I do is throw on sleight of hand. Like I said, this Kar98 build got me a nice little 35 kill game on Fortune's Keep. Give this a try and let me know how you like it in the comments below. And if you enjoy my loadouts, builds, or gameplay, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and hit that noty bell to know when I upload next. I'm here to give you all the best builds, whether it be meta or just a gun you really enjoy using and just need a little bit of help with. Thanks for watching and enjoy my 35 kill gameplay with this Kar98.
Inbound, marking new safe zone. gas is right on your tail.